We're moving toward massive technological changes that will touch every sphere of life. Changes accumulate gradually, yet they occur suddenly. In just 10 years, our world will undergo a revolution that no force can halt. The unstoppable Zoomers, the architects of the future, those born between 1997 and 2012, will either emerge victorious or face defeat in their battle against artificial intelligence. This is the path we'll all traverse, from the nostalgic Generation X to their millennial children competing with Generation Z. Let's explore the most impactful and relevant directions in which technologies will evolve, while remaining realistic at the same time. Artificial intelligence learns from data, draws conclusions, and executes tasks without direct human control. AI is already utilized across numerous fields such as medicine, technology, automotive industries, and more. It holds immense potential to address many issues and enhance the quality of life. However, there are concerns. It's crucial to note that AI's learning is based on data, which can sometimes be biased or inaccurate, affecting its decisions. AI might make decisions without proper knowledge or ethical considerations. It's progressively taking over jobs that used to involve not just manual labor, but human thinking as well. Creativity, something thought irreplaceable, is now in question. Over the last decade, many believed creative jobs were untouchable. In this new decade, we're witnessing hundreds of neural networks producing astonishing creative works. AI is delving further into people's personal lives. Algorithms are already influencing online shopping recommendations, serving as virtual assistants on smartphones, and detecting fraud. Further advancements might involve integrating neural networks into personal conversation, enabling the delegation of online communication and both work and personal life to an AI avatar assistant. As of today, the most vibrant and intriguing neural networks are opening up entirely new horizons for creativity, entertainment, and of course, business. Some generate text and images, while others enable the voiceover or animation of these images. For instance, the most popular neural networks like ChatGPT, Stable Diffusion, Bard, and Midjourney are leading the way. ChatGPT excels in natural language processing, facilitating communication, and generating text based on provided prompts. Midjourney and Stable Diffusion focuses on creating creative content and producing various images. Neural networks are increasingly attracting investors' attention. In just the past year, applications utilizing AI to generate content received no less than $1.37 billion in investment, more than the total sum of the past 5 years combined. Internet of Things. Ordinary items are becoming smart, gaining the ability to exchange information via the internet. We already have smart devices that can be interconnected to perform various tasks automatically. For instance, smart watches, smart lights, and smart thermostats regulate home temperatures for constant comfort. Next in line are smart refrigerators that keep track of product quantities and automatically generate shopping lists. And advancements like an AI-powered capsule aim to replace visits to the doctor by conducting full-body diagnoses and providing treatment recommendations. Additionally, the Internet of Things won't just progress within smart homes but also within smart cities. Big data. Computers can now process data that was previously inaccessible or unusable, paving the way for new technologies in handling vast amounts of information from various sources. Every time we use the internet, social media, mobile phones, or even make a purchase in a store, we leave behind bits of information. These bits gather together, forming large volumes of data. Companies analyze this data to understand our preferences, behaviors, trends, and sometimes predict future patterns. On one hand, it's convenient. Streaming services recommending new movies based on what you've watched or stores suggesting items you might like based on your past purchases. However, big data also raises significant concerns. When someone has so much information about us, there's a risk of it being stolen or compromised due to cyber attacks or security breaches, used improperly, or even sold without our consent. Blockchain. Put simply, it's like a digital ledger stored across multiple people. Instead of keeping information in one place, it's distributed among many computers that collectively confirm and record each change or transaction. It's useful for maintaining records of deals, data, or even ownership, including intellectual property, such as the popular NFT sphere, which eliminates the possibility of copyright theft. In the future, this technology is likely to be further implemented to ensure transparency in product supply chains and voting systems. Currently, blockchain serves as the foundation for cryptocurrency, ensuring secure and swift exchanges. However, while cryptocurrency enthusiasts predict their continued growth, financial giants are working on their own version of a digital future. In the near future, the launch of so-called government-backed digital currencies is highly probable. 3D printing. We'll all be able to create things without using traditional methods, using fewer materials with special printers that build them layer by layer. This technology allows making items of various shapes and sizes, from toys and jewelry to car parts or even buildings. What's crucial is the ability to craft unique items tailored specifically to each individual. In this new decade, it's set to reach new heights, potentially becoming a common sight in homes or print studios. This technology also aids in medicine by creating precise organ models for doctors, enabling them to better understand how to help patients. Robotics. Special machines, our smart friends, are already available in various shapes and sizes. From small vacuum robots that have become part of our daily lives to larger ones handling complex tasks in factories or assisting scientists and doctors. Robotics will significantly progress towards inclusive purposes, responding to the needs of the new generation. Robots are intended to assist people with limited ability and further aid in medicine. Scientists and engineers are constantly devising innovative and intelligent ways to use robots. It's foreseeable that by the end of the decade, routine tasks will predominantly fall to robots. They will enter mass production and become more affordable due to new materials and nanotechnology. Flying robots, drones, also known as unmanned aerial vehicles or unmanned aerial systems, have already become indispensable in military operations, security, and agriculture. Nanotechnology. Imagine scientists creating tiny particles, much smaller than a human hair, and manipulating them. For instance, nanotechnology is used to produce super small chips for computers or phones, making them faster and more efficient. Scientists can also develop special materials that are incredibly strong or very lightweight thanks to these minuscule particles. Most intriguingly, nanotechnology can aid in medicine by crafting tiny particles that help treat diseases or deliver medications directly to specific spots inside the body. Gene editing. Significant strides have been made in decoding our DNA over the last few decades. Today, anyone can undergo genetic analysis to discover their genetic connections and predispositions. Scientists are developing technologies that allow for the alteration or modification of specific parts of DNA, holding the potential for preventive treatment of genetic diseases. However, this raises ethical and moral questions, particularly in the Western world. The current and upcoming applications of this technology include creating drought-resistant crops and new antibiotics. This addresses at least two critical problems: the changing climate and the escalating issue of antibiotic resistance, notably exacerbated after 2020. In the development of drought-resistant crops, scientists aim to alter plant genes so they can better withstand water scarcity. As for new antibiotics, genetic engineering enables the exploration and modification of bacteria or other organisms' genes to create more effective medications. Renewable resource. Solar photovoltaics involve using solar energy to generate electricity. We're familiar with the installation of special panels on roofs or in gardens that absorb sunlight and convert it into electricity. Since the sun is ever present, this energy is almost always available, even on cloudy or rainy days. Another evolving technology is concentrated solar power. This method uses large mirrors or lenses to concentrate sunlight onto a single point, generating high temperatures. This heat can produce steam that drives specialized turbines, generating electricity. It works even after sunset since some systems can retain heat, allowing energy production during darker hours. Green hydrogen, derived from solar and wind energy, is also set to progress. Its production is currently expensive and requires further technological advancements, but it holds promise as an environmentally friendly energy solution for the future. Additionally, biofuels, biogas, and biomass are actively advancing. Biofuels are specific types of fuel derived from plants, food remnants, animal waste, or the decomposition of organic matter. They serve as an alternative to fossil fuels like gasoline, diesel, aviation fuel, or gas. However, many companies associated with oil or gas extraction may hinder the development of biofuels due to their own interest. Yet, considering the gradual depletion of fossil resources, biofuels could become more widely used or even the sole cost-effective option in the future. Electric vehicles face several challenges hindering their widespread adoption today. Primarily, these challenges involve the limited travel range on a single charge and the inadequacy of charging infrastructure. In many parts of the world, access to charging stations is severely lacking, and this situation is unlikely to improve significantly in the near future. The key to overcoming these challenges lies in the development of a new type of battery that can facilitate a more active transition to electric vehicles in the coming decade. Present-day electric car batteries require specific resources and may have ecological implications due to material mining, notably lithium and cobalt. Considering current trends and research directions, there's a likelihood that by 2030, more efficient versions of existing battery technologies will be introduced. These could include enhanced lithium-ion batteries with increased energy capacity and faster charging, along with more advanced versions like solid-state batteries or batteries with graphene additives. We stand on the cusp of an era marked by extraordinary technological strides. These innovations promise transformative changes, influencing our society and economy in myriad ways. Yet, amid our excitement for progress, a conscientious balance is vital. These technologies must align with our values, benefiting humanity foremost. Join us as we venture into this future. Thank you for watching, and until next time.